Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Typhlosion is sent out. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A light hit. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Riolu is sent out. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Crushing blow. Taken down by an intense blow. Parasect is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit! That hurt! Crushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Typhlosion is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Chinchou is sent out. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Lickitung is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. The move fails. Hit! That hurt! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its attack missed! Flashed by Power Whip! It couldn't take it! It's down! Parasect is sent out. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Its speed rose. Parasect desperately holds on. Done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Flash by Power Whip. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game. sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Dugtrio hurled its way underground. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Dugtrio starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A small hit. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Whoa! It's a direct hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Slam dunk! It's down and out! But the attacker is down as well! Mightyena is sent out. Nidoran is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its attack rolls. The blue corner attacks. But the target Pokemon is underground. A beautiful attack! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Mightyena hurled its way underground. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Her alligator is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Mightyena starts to attack. The battle is getting intense! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. This is the only thing it can do! The battle has reached its final stage. Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle. Gennett is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Big hit! It couldn't take him! It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.